Some people are trying to say that the Chiefs players disrespected Andy Reid by getting him a burger for Christmas, but they must not be real fans because in reality, there is nothing Reid would rather have, and it's literally the first thing he mentioned after winning a Super Bowl.
I'm gonna go get the biggest cheeseburger you've ever seen. Prime, the biggest one, and might be a double.